This boy has attached a compression spring to the back of the mobile phone. Do you think that was clever?